Let's take a ride, let's get inflated on this air balloon. Look at those people, they ain't nervous, they ain't off the fumes. We're pushing on, we're pushing on, we're pushing on. Hey guys, today is day number 4. It's the last day of the training flights before the competition starts tomorrow. So it's really exciting, and today's vlog is going to be a little bit different. And the reason why is because I've decided to explain what's going to happen at the start of this video and then show you guys afterwards. So today we had a morning flight and there was 4 tasks. There was a JDG, a PDG, another JDG and a fly-on. You're going to see all those tasks this morning. Unfortunately, I did miss one of those. I apologise about that. But hopefully you guys can see what happens throughout the flight and how we do things. You're going to see a fishing wire, which we have a met balloon on the top of, and we have ground winds that get recorded from that fishing wire. We use this so we give the pilot the right information at the right times. I'll also chuck in some other footage of other pilots dropping markers and show you how well they did on some other tasks. After the flight, we attended the opening ceremony and the after party. Enjoy the video.
Sun wrapping under my feet, these kids are out of here. They are my family.
We're here at the last goal. He's just about to drop. Let's see how he does.
Hi guys, I'm here with Tom. We've been at the opening ceremony. Now we're at the opening party. It's still pretty good.